Hey guys, yesterday we said that adults who strength train need more than the RDA of protein if they want to build muscle. Today we're addressing how much protein should you eat at a meal to maximize that muscle growth process. And the answer is we just don't know. Nutrition scientists have not discovered what we would call the maximum anabolic threshold for a feeding of protein. This just means that we're not sure if there's a threshold where additional protein really doesn't do you that much good for building muscle. Again, I'm talking about average humans, not professionals taking drugs, average humans with normal genetics. So we don't know what that number is. So therefore, protein recommendations are generally issued in terms of multiple doses throughout the day. This means, you know, have some protein at each meal for sure. Get in a snack or two, depending. If you are strength training, some post-workout protein can be useful. And as a general guide, 20 to 30 grams of protein at a meal seems to be sufficient spread across the day over three meals for most people. So if you're just an average adult, you're not superhuman, you're not taking steroids, that number will probably work for you. Is it okay to go above that? You can go a little higher. The question is whether or not it's beneficial. This is day 257 of Train Like a Champion.